That's just rude.
And the Bodega Cats of New York are safe in their windows once again.